Vandenberg County Democrats held a caucus and selected Bob Deig to fill the vacant county council position. Deig is a former Indiana state senator, a former Posey County council member, and a Posey County commissioner. The open council seat was vacated when Mike Goble was chosen by caucus to fill the open Vandenberg County District 1 seat.